Hello everyone, in this video I will discuss how to print lyrics of three birthday people, that is Joe, Bro and Mo, using functions. What is function? In this program, happy and sing are functions, means sub programs. A small program inside the program. It contains sequence of statements. Let's discuss the program. In Python, a function is defined using the def keyword. Happy is the function name, contains print statement. Happy birthday to you is the print statement. This statement repeated many times in the lyrics. Function can be used to reduce the code duplication and more understandable. Functions only runs when it is called. To call function, use function name followed by parentheses. In this program, we called happy function inside the sin function three times. In sin function, parameter is person. A parameter is variable that is initialized when function called. In this program, parameter initialized with the name Joe, Bro and Mo. And sin function called three times with three different names. In main function, bare print between the function calls puts space between the verses in our output. Let's check the output. Let's discuss parameters in detail. The variable used inside of one function are local to that function. The only way for a function to see a variable from another function is for that variable to be passed as a parameter. See the illustration of control transferring to sync. Here, variable person inside of the sin has just been initialized. At this point, Python begins executing the body of sin function. The function statement is another function call. This one to happy. Python suspends execution of sin and transfer control to the called function. The body of happy consists of a single print. This statement is executed and then control return to where it left off in sync. Execution continues in this manner with Python making two more side trips back to happy to complete the execution of sync. When Python gets to end of the sync, control then return to the main and continues immediately after the function call. See the figure shows where we are at that point. Notice that the person variable in sync has disappeared. The memory occupied by local function variable is reclaimed when the function finishes. Local variable do not retain any values from one function execution to the next. The next statement to execute is the bare print statement in main. This produces a blank line in the output. The Python encounters another call to sing. As before, control transfers to the function definition. This time the formal parameter is grow. See the snapshot. Now we will fast forward to the end. The function body of sing is executed for grow with three side trips through happy, and control return to the main just after the point of function call. Now we have reached the bottom of the code fragment. These three statements in the main have caused the sing to execute twice and happy to execute six times. Let's discuss getting result from a function. You have seen that parameter passing provides a mechanism for initializing variable in a function. In a way, parameter acts as an input to function. We can call the function many times and get different result by changing the input parameters. Sometimes we also want to get information back out of function. Let's see functions that return the value with some example. One way to get information from function is by having a return a value to the caller. See the example. When a function definition has several parameters, actual parameters are matched up with the formal parameter by position. The first actual parameter is assigned to the first formal parameter. The second actual is assigned to the second formal parameter. Python also allows parameter to be matched up by name rather than the position. Thank you.